back at Folkestone. Lovely day today, out with a legend. Unfortunately, I've stuffed the tides up, it's high tide. So, see you at the first hole, the tide is going out. Enjoy. Let's see what we can find. Have fun. Pointer just to see if we can get any closer. Ring pull. Not what I was expecting. Just a bit of tin, just a little bit of tin. Gonna go for. $29.30. Aluminium maybe. I was expecting 50p or something silly like that, but make it tough and choosy. Another ring pull. Sorry for laughing. Bigger sheet, light fitting. $29 solid. Copper. Just a bit of copper. Another one. Well, that's a high one. 45, but it's going to be a tin or one of them metal bottle caps, as in screw like wine bottle. 45, 46, or it could be a penny. could be a penny. Another bit of copper. It's changed. It's gone down to 31 now. Right, I see it. Moving out. Must be a rubbish day today. 28.29. Ring pull after ring pull on this beach. No ring pull. Ring pull city today. At 6.37. Collar. Moving. Coin of the day, the penny. 1 pence. Double whammy. That come up as. $43 to $45. Yes, point. Just a second. A bit of penny. Yeah, penny. See that that's magnetic. I sold you a one leg. It's definitely not magnetic, it's plastic. Not another. Bloody metal. Oh, I keep saying metal, of course it's metal. It's gonna be one of them like wine bottle caps again, I think. Maybe not. Lost it. So 45 solid. What's that? Don't know if that's German or whether that's Belgium. Groschen. Austrian, maybe. Republic Ostrich. Is that Austrian? It's got a 10 on it anyway. High pitched. And I think it's this bottle, probably this bottle cap here, I think. No, it's not a bottle cap. Bloody double washer. In that. What's that? Ah, 3 pence. It's an old threepence. Is that George the Fifth, I do believe? Yeah, George the Fifth. Fifth, anyway. No, it might be George the Sixth. I haven't got my glasses on, so I apologise. I think it's George. It might be George the Sixth. It's the younger one. 1943, 3 pence. So I think that's George the Sixth.